Hi, I'm Matt Aaron. I'm the president and CEO of Special Olympics Pennsylvania.
My name is Mary Meter, and I am president of Harmelin Media.
She served a 9-year term on the board, rolled off for a year, and then came back on the board. So she's been involved with Special Olympics Pennsylvania for many, many years, even though she's a relatively new member of the Sattel Institute.
The CEO of Harmelin Media, her name is Joanne Harmelin. That she always believed in giving back to the community. And for me, my father was a special ed teacher, and Special Olympics has been a part of my life since I was very young.
The goal of Special Olympics is to help people with intellectual disabilities become productive, respected members of society. And we use sports as a platform and a vehicle and a catalyst to do that, but our impact is much broader than just sports.
We utilize our skills and our expertise in really the marketing and advertising areas that Special Olympics Pennsylvania needs in order to promote their special events or to have public service announcements put together and then run throughout the state of Pennsylvania.
You develop a lot of life skills from participating in sports. Teamwork, leadership, self-discipline. And our athletes, through their participation in sports, also gain self-confidence, which is really important for them. Many of our athletes have spent their lives being told no, or you can't. You have an intellectual disability, therefore you shouldn't try this, or you can't do that. And Special Olympics is an organization that says yes to them and encourages them to try.
People often say, oh, those poor athletes, and I'm like, time out. You come see, you will never say that again, only because they are the most joyful and serene and well-adjusted people I have ever come in contact with. So I love engaging with our athletes because of the positivity, because of the love, and they speak the truth.
I just use Mary as a sounding board now, and that opportunity to share ideas, concerns, issues, opportunities with her has been invaluable, because there are things that I can talk with her about and get a perspective on that are different than I would get if I was just talking to our current board chair or another CEO or a staff person or really just about anyone else. So I've found that to be invaluable, really helpful to me as the leader of the organization.
I am proud of the relationship that Matt and I have built, because we call each other to help us to manage through our situations at our respective companies. He has 1,000 good ideas, and I'll throw him a good idea every so often, but it's just a very strong relationship from day one.